Here we are. So after a very early start, we left at 1:30 this morning, a really rainy drive to the airport. We've finally arrived in Germany to visit Jack's grandparents. And we're first time driving in a foreign country, renting a car.
We.
Feel very grown up. It's kind of we, I'm helping. No, but Jack's doing really well, much better than me. I struggle to even reverse in the UK, let alone drive on the other side in a foreign country. So we're doing good, we're nearly there. We're only about a mile and a half away, apparently, according to the sat nav. But look at all the amazing snow. I'm so excited for the snow. It's so beautiful where they live. I can't wait to explore. We made it to Granny's in our cute little room in the basement. They've now made it into an Airbnb, which is pretty cool. Don't know what they're thinking, changing our room to an Airbnb. No, it's really cute in here though. And German houses are like, every floor has like a bathroom, a kitchen, obviously a bedroom and like a lounge area. So it's like each floor is like a little apartment, which is really cool. Yes, but we're here. Said hello to Granny and Granddad, and yeah, just unpacking some of our stuff and then we're gonna go and chill for a bit because we're both rather tired. But Granny is super cute and she always fills up the fridge in the kitchen with drinks. And I don't know how I forgot that in Germany is my favorite ever drink. Can you ever guess what it is? It is strawberry Fanta. Why do we not get loads of different flavors of Fanta in England, I swear? So I'm crazy excited that, and I can't even believe I forgot. So I said to Jack, we're gonna have to go to a German supermarket and stock up on some different flavored Fantas and sweets and chocolate. And yes, I know that we have Aldi and Lidl in England, but it's not the same. When you're actually in Germany, it just seems more exciting. Oh, I keep thinking how reflective my glasses are, but where I've had them on so long, look, I get like little indents. Anyway, I'm gonna go and have a cuppa and chill for a bit. Look how pretty the snow looks against the sunlight. Jack and Granny are talking in the background about what we're gonna be doing this week. But I just can't help but stare and look out the window. It just looks so pretty. I'm in love. We have just walked up the hill from Granny's house and going to the very steep hill, as you can probably hear, I'm out of breath. Because there's a farm at the top of it and she's friendly with the farmer. So we're going to go and feed the donkeys and the goats and the horses, which would be cute. It's just absolutely stunning. I don't even know if the camera will pick it up, but the snow just looks so sparkly, like it's got loads of little diamonds and stuff in it. You got some friends there, Granny?
Yeah. That other one just cries. He didn't come forward. Come on over.
Jack's found a friend. Oh, I think he wants belly rubs, Jack. I can hear him purring. He is really pretty. What should we name him? Hello. Running around on your belly. Jack, he's not a dog. You can't get him to chase you. Oh. Let's take him home. I'm joking. I'm not actually considering he comes for tea, Granny, don't worry. The cat who came for tea. Oh, he's following us now, and Granny's just told us that he's wild. He just, like, sleeps in the barns. Look at him! Stop, you're going to make me take you home, and I'm not even a cat person. Where'd you go? You going to come? Come on then. Let's go on a walk. I can't believe how deep the snow is. My whole boot's just gone in. Oh my god. I can't believe how deep it is. I'm just putting my foot down and it's sliding. Anyway, that'll be... I'll just make my way back, don't worry about me. It's fine. I'll just, Look at my feet. I've got snow in my boots. Oh, I'm balancing. Jack Wetch. Oh, wait. The cat's coming to save me. We should go on adventures, me and you. Do you know that? Oh, you're going to come and save me. Thank you. It's appreciated. You might fall down with me, though. Right. Where should we go from now, Mr. Cat? Adventures of Kelsey. Ah! Right, ready? I've gone in again. Look how deep, look, just literally gone past my snow boot. See, the cat's found a safe route. Right, I'm going in. Hang on. Jack, look. Cat's still following us. He's in front of us with Granny and Jack, and they're having a nice little chat, which is nice. Hey, I don't know what to name him. Ah, anyway, how beautiful is this? It's so beautiful. Ah, absolute heaven to me, this is. Nice and chilly, absolutely beautiful snow. It's untouched. Sun just going down, clear skies. Lush. We're going to go on a walk later on in the week, so it'll be a bit more scenic, if that's even possible. But nicer backgrounds than a farm building, maybe. But yeah, it'll be nice and scenic. We've done it before. It's absolutely beautiful. So I asked Gwen if we could do it again. Look, he's still there. yeah, so we're going to go back, have some dinner, and then we might play some board games or something. I don't really know. Come on, Mr. Cat. Got a mate for life now. Where should we go? Wherever the path will take us. It'll be like Wizard of Oz. We're just going to follow this path and see where we end up. Ah, I love seeing them two spend time together. Precious. Can never take memories for granted or lovely moments. Even more reason to capture them, which is why I started vlogging in the first place. How good are these socks that my mum and dad bought me to bring to Germany? Those of you that know me well will know that my feet are always ice cold, even in the summer. So when it's like highs of -2, yes, highs of -2, I need me some snuggler socks. Just got changed when we got home from our walk. Whoa. Oh, there's no need to be that zoomed in, is there? No. So yes, just got changed, it's a bit more cosy attire to go and chill for the evening, but I've just ran downstairs because I remembered that this bad boy was in the fridge. So I'm gonna go and crack it open. Isn't this just the most horrific angle in the world? I opened up my front camera earlier and didn't even really realise, and Jack was like, look down, and that was my view. Yeah, best to say I wasn't pleased either. It just goes to show, it's all in the angle, ladies. It's all in the angle. Looks rather lovely and cosy in here. Got the fire on, my fave. Fire on. Snow outside. Perfect. So whenever we're here, Granny always tries to make us like traditional German things, which is really cool. So tonight we've got like this hot plate and you sort of just come and cook your own thing. So I've got loads of cheeses and salad stuff and some vegetarian stuff for me. So cool. Okay, so day 2 and we are off to our Bramago today. And we are going to go up in a cable car up to the top of the mountain, which is absolutely beautiful. We've already been there once before and I absolutely loved it. And they've got a really cool Christmas shop there and it's just a really cute traditional German town, so I'm really looking forward to going back there. And then I think we're just gonna come back and chill. I'm not really sure yet, but yeah, literally just got ready, so I just need to go and put my snow boots on and we'll be off. That's the view from our bedroom window this morning. So many of the houses around here are painted. It's so pretty. A lot of the ones around this town are in like nursery rhyme painting. Just having a wander around. Gonna go and grab a coffee. Well, I'm not, because I don't like coffee, but or hot chocolate. This is the Christmas shop that me and Jack traditionally always come in. The whole shop dedicated to Christmas. It's tradition for us to buy decoration, and Granny normally always sends us one at Christmas as well. It's so pretty in here. So, as per tradition even, we're gonna find a decoration. A whole wall of cuckoo clocks, look. And that would drive you a bit cuckoo, wouldn't it? Now, does anyone want Christmas gherkin decoration? You know that old tradition where you hang a gherkin from the tree? Some of them are so random in here. Sent on the spaceship. Currently -7 outside. Look how pretty the river is. I'm just about to go up the mountain. That cable car to ourselves.
Yeah.
Jack. How are you feeling, Jack?
Alright.
Getting high up now.
I prefer looking down, I think, rather than looking up where we're going.
Why? I just look straight ahead. I think that's the best way.
Well, no, looking straight ahead tells you where you're going.
Doesn't bother me. Never hurts, really.
And I've obviously come straight back and got straight back into my pyjamas and my cosy socks. Anyone else, just whenever they come home, just get straight changed in their dressing gown or their pyjamas, or just go up straight upstairs and get the slippers on? Or is that just me? I don't know. Especially when it's chilly, you need to be comfy. And when you're about to eat tea, you need your stretchy pants on. Are you concentrating?
Yeah.
It's a concentration face, that is. Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here eating chocolate voice and drinking Diet Coke because I'm rubbish at word games.
Wouldn't be, you just
got to
have a go.
I was rubbish at it last time we tried.
Rest assured I should be laughing.
We won't be, I'm in it.
Yeah, this might be the one time you win, Granny.
Oh, might be.
So today we are off to Neuschwanstein Castle, which is the castle that inspired Sleeping Beauty, the Disney version obviously, and it's the Chitty Chitty Bang Bang Castle, isn't it? Yes, and it's the Chitty Chitty Bang Bang castle. I have seen it before, like we have been there, but we've not like been right up close on the tour or anything, so we're hopefully going to be doing that today. So we're venturing out on our own again. But yeah, it's really lightly snowing. Hopefully it doesn't get too much heavier, but it still looks super pretty. So then after that we are hoping to do a walk around a lake that is near Neuschwanstein Castle. And during part of the walk, you also partly go into Austria as well, so that'll be quite interesting. Certainly is. Just got our tickets, so we need to actually walk up there first. It's just supposed to take about an hour or so, but I need the loo, so we're gonna go there first, then start walking up. So we have started our trek up to Neuschwanstein Castle. Yes, I'm a bit out of breath because it's like walking an hour up a steep hill, so I'm really glad we decided to walk and not get horse and carriage, but there we go, burning off of my German chocolate. But yeah, surrounded by snow, so I'm nice and happy. Absolute heaven. I need to start singing Let It Go, don't I? Jack keeps taking the mick out of me because I don't... Ooh, look, it's a pretty fountain. Yeah, Jack keeps taking the mick at me because I've like stripped off, taken off my jacket and my scarf because I'm getting a bit of a sweat on. I think he feels the cold a little bit more than me. Look at this stunning view though. You don't get that if you're not walking. Nearly there. You Snapchatting, babe? Wow. Just around the corner from Neuschwanstein.
No?
Yeah. walking out on this ledge, and I didn't even realise that you can see down. I just said to Jack, do not look down, because it does not like heights. And I'm not a massive fan when I'm sticking out the side of a ledge, but it was worth it. There's a really pretty waterfall down there. We've still got a little while till our tour, so we're just having a good look at the scenery. What is a walk up a mountain to see a castle without a break for cookies?
Oh, no, I've dropped it. Did you see that?
You owe me half a cookie. He doesn't even look that worried about it. He should be. I nick a bit of his sweets. Just starting the tour, going up a windy staircase, just like a proper castle. Reminds me of Disneyland Paris. Just come out of the tour, and now we're having a Radler and some lunch at the brewery on the way back down the hill. I absolutely love Radler. It's got the Hofbräuhaus symbol on the front. Jack's looking at the puddings. Only you guys could smell these donuts. We walked out and we were like, no, we definitely have to get some. How good do they look? Yes! I knew I'm going to get this everywhere, especially as I've got lip gloss on. Go on, you can go first. You get it all over you. Don't you dare. Come on. No, wait. Ah, look how much icing sugar is on that. I'm going to have to... Oh my god, I'm literally going to get this everywhere. Are they good? Yeah?
Yeah.
Mm? Oh my god, I actually do taste as good as they smell. We've just face planted the donut. I had one left, so we had to half it, obviously. Oh my god, just about to walk down. Tour was so good, I wasn't allowed to film in there. Whew. Yeah, it was so interesting. I learnt loads about King Ludwig, who lived at Neuschwanstein, but yeah, it was super, super interesting. Jack's Muppet obsession coming through. He thinks it was Fuzzywig that lived there, which kind of would have been a bit more interesting, maybe. But yeah, really interesting tour. Absolutely loved it. Actually, does look like a little fairy tale castle. Can definitely see the resemblance between that one and the Sleeping Beauty one. Snow is falling. Just about to embark on our walk, and it looks bloody stunning. I'm in heaven. Me and Jack were talking on the way down from Neuschwanstein, and I was saying, like, the kind of contentment and peace I feel in this weather. I know it sounds silly, but it's almost like a sense of belonging. I just always feel so happy and content when I'm surrounded by snow. I think it helps that it's so peaceful as well. It's just stunning. Ah, need to change my name to Elsa, don't I? See one of the castles in the background? There. Comfy? My handsome man and all these views. Right, let me try and get a seat on here. Sat on this really random bench in the middle of the path. Absolute lush. Can't hear a thing. Snow's falling. Lush view.
About to eat a cookie.
Yeah, about to eat a cookie. What more could I ask for, eh? Jack just asked me if I wanted my gloves back, bless him, just because I've let him borrow my gloves because his hands are freezing, and I just said, no, honestly, they're fine, and put my hand up to his cheek, and he was like, how on earth are your hands warm? But they actually are. I don't even know how they are because my hands and feet are always like ice cold, but keep telling them I'm built for this weather. I am. I've not even got my scarf on. Definitely built for this weather. Jack's built for summer. I am built for proper winters like this. What are we doing then?
Oh. Going back.
Oh my god.
That's the Austrian place as well.
That's the Austrian place as well, which we wanted to go to, but the path isn't cleared and the snow is so deep. We probably could walk it, but I doubt it'd be very sensible to. Especially as it's like way past snow boot level. I think Jack thinks he's skiing. Don't you dare. I lost all my gloves back, you vandal. If you fall over.
Come on.
I am. I'm waiting for you to stop skidding around. So true, the cold has never bothered me and it never will.
Such a nerd.
I have had such a beaut day today. Oh, and brilliant, just realised I've got this still on my head. Now I'm going to have, I don't even know what them things are called. Ah, lovely, hat hair that isn't hat hair. I'm going to wash my hair in a second anyway. But yeah, not long been home, just been chilling with Granny and Grandad in the conservatory, which is lush, one of my favourite places in the world because it's like completely glass all the way around, so the view is just beaut. Oh, but yeah, Jack and Granny are playing a board game and I'm going to get in the shower and then we're going to have tea and, I don't know, chill some more, I guess. Hard life this is. This is the view from my bedroom window. I've literally just woken up and opened it. And there is really light snowfall, and I'm not sure if the camera's picking it up, but it looks insanely pretty. So just got ready and we are going to go to a German supermarket this morning because Granny needs to get a few bits and me and Jack want to look around a few things, and then we are going to go on one of my favourite walks, which also ends up at the brewery. What a shame, which is where we're going to have a dinner tonight. I'm sporting just my long johns, leggings and a hoodie today because I'm starting to run out of jumpers, but I always forget how comfy hoodies are because I hardly ever wear them. And yeah, I washed my hair last night, so it's still a little bit damp, even though I did blow dry it, believe it or not. So yeah, sporting some fishtail flats today just to keep it out of the way. Yeah, it snowed a few centimetres last night, so we need to go and brush the car off before we head out. Currently in V-Mart, which reminds me a little bit of Walmart or the supermarkets just have a bit of everything in here. Jack's looking at all the different Vadler and can't believe how cheap it is. I'm attracted to this Coke and fizzy wall. So many different flavours. Now what's he looking at? Whole aisle of pizza. There's one up here that's got pasta on it. But I love looking at all the different ones in Germany. So they just have a million different flavours. And loads of them have spinach on, which I absolutely love. Oh, not that one. It's got loads of different slices, flavours on it. It's a burger. That's mental. That's like a heart attack in a box. Still want to know what it tastes like though. White Twixes. Should have seen Jack's face when I showed them.
I don't know what.
And Mars brownies. Jack's hand's already going in for some.
No idea.
Millions of different Milkers. Yeah? What one's that? What on earth is that?
Caramel crisp pearls.
Sounds pretty amazing. They even do boxes of milk and chocolates here, look. Selection box. I actually thought that said knob laugh sauce.
Knob laugh sauce.
Definitely don't help themselves with this thing.
Okay,
so you can't judge us, but I'm going to show you all the things that me and Jack bought at the German supermarket, which as far as we know, you can't get in the UK, or it's at least harder to. So Jack's got these biscuits, which he says that he loves. They're just like, what are they? Wafer with chocolate in the middle?
Yeah. Biscuit with a bit of chocolate.
Yeah, like Nutella type stuff in the biscuit, I think. And then, I don't know why, but Germany seemed to do all the chocolate white version, so Jack's been going mad because he prefers white chocolate. So we've got Kit Kat, chunky in white. We've got Snickers in white. And what's the other thing we've got? Oh yeah, Twix. White Twix. No, even I'm excited about these. I've seen these on Facebook before, and it's one of them things where I'm like, yeah, you can't get those anywhere. But lo and behold, I shot over to them when I saw them. And then Jack can barely go a day without eating crisps, so we got some sweets. Crisps, packet of sweets. I bought two Hanuta bars for my dad because he absolutely loves them and he used to eat them a lot when my parents lived in Germany. Mars bar brownie, and I'm not a massive fan of Mars bars. I love Mars bars ice creams, but for some reason I'm not a massive fan of the actual Mars bar, but I'm definitely trying those. And then you're probably thinking, what the hell is that? But when it comes to like chips and stuff like that, and even pizza, I know, don't judge me. I love having it with ketchup and with mayo. And this sauce it comes out, and it does come out in like a swirl, and it's mayo and tomato sauce. Because in Germany, when we got served chips the other day, it comes with a sachet of mayo and tomato sauce. So again, I should just live here. So I bought two bottles for me and one for my godson's dad. And then got some cookies just because we ate all ours the other day at Neuschwanstein and I wanted some more. And then we just bought shares in Milka pretty much. I know you can get Milka in the UK, but there was like a whole wall of like loads of different flavours. So I'm pretty sure you can't get this many flavours in the UK. But even so, we bought some. So we picked a few each. So Jack's got white and one of these ones, which is like a caramelly kind of one, I think. What other one did you choose? Oh, and just normal caramel. I chose this one because I remember having that last time. It was beaut. It's like the tuck, like biscuits with the chocolate surrounding it. I got this one. It's like the mixture of milk and white. I got a caramel one as well. A strawberry one. Can't beat chocolate and strawberries. And yeah. Oh, Jack got bloody more white chocolate. Honestly, he's going to be like shaken from the amount of sugar that he's had. More white chocolate. And then a brownie version of it. And that was it. I've still got loads of Fanta and stuff left over. Although I saw Mandarin Fanta, which looked quite interesting. I don't understand why some countries have some flavours and things and some don't. Like, we need strawberry Fanta in our lives in England. Like, it's beyond a joke, really. We're just going to have a chill for a bit and then we're going to go on our walk to the brewery because they don't call them pubs here, they call them all breweries. So that's where we're going to go for dinner. Come on, Mr. Hutchings. That's what was happening to me the other day, which is why you're supposed to stick to the path, you muppet. But go on then, keep going. Granny! Come here! What did you do?
I don't know!
Oh, deary me! Right, you two, Jack, stop running and Granny, keep your balance. Snow dusting across the top. It's getting deeper and deeper now. Luckily, the tractor's been through most of it. Happy Kelsey. Now in the woods. Looks so pretty and magical. All the snow on the trees. Whee! What on earth are you two doing? Lift her up, Jack.
Oh my god.
Right. Dust yourself off. Oh my god. Let's just have a photo wherever Granny plants herself. Yeah. At least all this laughing's good ab exercises. Oh god. She's down again. Oh my god. That sky. You doing all right, Granny?
Yeah. I'm tough.
I know you're tough. Tough as old boots. Definitely the fittest Granny I know.
You only got one.
We should have abs of steel after that.
Pardon?
We should have abs of steel after that.
Yeah.
After all that laughing. There is our destination. Hello, brewery. We've definitely earned it. Well earned Radler.
Yeah.
E. Is it? It's my traditional German. Was it Kaiser spatula?
Kaiser spatula.
Bacon on the top of it.
Egg noodles, fried onions, and cheese with a salad. With some Radler. Just finished getting ready, and on our last day, decided that we're going to go for a walk rather than drive somewhere because it has been snowing more, which is light for Germany, but in our country it would be heavy snow. Only a few more centimetres have fallen, but I think it would be better not to risk it. So we're going to go for a walk, but we've not decided where yet. Jack's staring out the window and we're trying to decide where we're actually going to walk. So boots on and go for a wander. Just stopped to sit on a bench on our walk. I say sit on a bench. You can't really get your legs down. So we end up sitting on this bit. Jack's waiting for me to shut up and carry on. Even though he keeps slipping over every 2 minutes. Suppose I better get up as well, actually. It's weird because some of the snow's like solid, and some of it is really soft, and you but end up falling through. And this is a complete mixture, so you just don't know from one foot to the other whether you're going to be falling through or not.
See how deep it, look how deep it is.
Hello. You're right there. Jack, look. Have fun getting out of there. Granny and Jack playing an online Scrabble game together. And when we were out, Granny made her specialty badge. Jack's been asking her to make it since we got her. So good. And she made it when we were out. What a babe. Jack's probably eaten most of that bit already. And she's got her potato and spinach pie in the oven. Another one of Granny's specialties. Smells lush. Chilling in Granny's conservatory. One of our favourite places in the whole world. We can smell. Yes, it is, and it's not.
Here, it's Germany.
Yeah, exactly.
Not necessarily in this.
Well, it's one of them because you can see everything. Nearly. Gonna be having dinner soon. I can smell the spinach and potato pie, and it smells incredible. Soon. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, I love that sound. Just gonna play some pool. Jack seems to think he's gonna beat me, which, to be fair, he probably will, but it'll still be fun. And Granny and Granddad's games room. Jack also said about playing darts, but I said that there was absolutely no guarantee where the darts would end up, so probably a better idea that we just play pool. Just finished packing, almost. I've just got to put my straighteners in. I'm waiting for them to cool down. Our suitcase is all packed, and I'm trying to get us through as much strawberry Fanta as I possibly can, because I've still got one bottle left over. So I'm going to have another glass and then drink as much as I can before we go. Although that'll probably backfire on me because I'll probably end up needing the loo. But there you go. It'll be worth it. So yeah, I'm going to go and have some lunch and then we'll be off to the airport.